Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell. You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to blow the blockade.
Stay near the fire ship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
The Brits are on to us. Look there!
Okay. What the flip is hitting? Oh. Jesus.
Fire! Reload. Won't miss next time.
Fire! Yes, sir. Good shot, good crippler.
Oh, nice. I shot my own ally. Nice. Good start. Good start.
Stay near the fire ship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
Let's ride the squall.
The Brits are on to us.
Look there. Enemy sails! More of them, sir!
What I'm doing out there, buddy.
Crowd on all the sail we have.
Starboard cabin. Wreck survivor here.
Reef the main.
Every last.
Yeah. Okay. The fire ship is going down. This is shit.
Fire! Fire! Not underestimate.
Fire!
The fire ship's about to blow. Steer clear, Captain.
Bring it all, sir. Gammon tight.
Get the mains free. Loose all. Let's move.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Ship coming after us, sir.
We got through. Get clear of the fleet now and we're home free.
As much sail as you can.
Race.
Mighty mess there.
Burn, you bastards! Yeah! The burning of your ass, Governor!
Oh, prancing about like they took a prize.
Oh, hi, kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
For Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Okay, it's there. Let's spawn here.
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Let's ride this blow, lads!
Crowd it all on!
Shit.
Let's go down.
should upgrade the Zeggar. That was not my... I wanted to stop. God damn it.
A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Oh, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Why are you running?
Hello? Patch! Lieutenant! You out here?
What? Stay here. Shoot anything that moves.
There was a deserter among them who recorded.
Why? Why there were three people coming for me? Oh my god.
Into his gullet for any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beast.
They're damned, most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual run of it, fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for sure. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. after these savages?
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember always.
What the devil?
Wow.
Loose main sails! Fire! Grace! Almost ready, sir! Grace! Call in the stun crew! Ready to spin, sir! Fire!
He's vulnerable there, Captain!
To enemy crew, attempt to destroy enemy ship power. Holy moly, what was that?
Here! Oh! Ah!
curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
He died, Lily died.
Damnation.
Where to go now? Here. Oh, I'm gonna stick to, I'm going, to go here. Almost there. I think that's the ship. Yeah.
waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Okay, I should upgrade, so I'm gonna go out to the mission area. You kidding me? One. No, I'm not gonna upgrade.
So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was faced with his arms divided.
It's hard to let go of the life with no rest.
No. My own idiot father liked to brag about him. He meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drown in a whiskey bottle before the ever last show. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard to be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
Well, them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Give me some speed!
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Captain! Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Should be nearby, Captain.
To starboard! Shipwrecked Jack Ahoy! Still alive, Captain.
don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Okay.
This gale's got teeth, Captain.
Ship coming after us, sir.
I think we've lost
the
fire!
Fire! Yeah!
That's where the most can
be. Fire!
Or the small ones.
Those top two, gallants and royals. She's booked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get us in close.
Fire!
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 Give the order, sir!
Fire!
Grab that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink if he's not careful. Get closer.
Fire! Now fire!
Taking this close.
Jesus, Vane.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away!
Loose! Catch the wind!
Chase those bastards down, Kendra. I'll murder the men who stole my ship.
Calm, mate. Remember what we're after.
If we time it right, we can use our fort to our advantage.
Ready to port?
All sails! He'll take it!
All sails loose!
Fire!
Captain, wrong place, shot!
Fire!
Fasten yourselves!
With the yard!
Oh, no, Jesus. Oh my god, Oh, we're dead. I know, Adewale. Oh, just in time, I'm sorry for annoying those mustaches. Share again.
We're going over, find the captain.
Come at me, Royces. You scare me, pack of brains.
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spittle, babe.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
Keep them back!
got it. No, bitch.
Captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of my good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food. If only you'd care to look for it.
I am looking, louts. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. See you in the next one. Bye.